Classroom English 300 plus classroom praises for English teachers. Greetings. Hello everyone. Good morning everybody. Good afternoon class. Hello there Tom. Good afternoon everybody. How are you today? How are you getting on? How is life? How are things with you? Are you feeling better today, David? What a lovely day. What a rainy day. Today is very cold, isn't it? Introductions. My name is Mr. or Mrs. or Miss Smith. I will be teaching you English this year. I am your new English teacher. I have got 5 lessons with you each week. Time to begin. Let us begin today's lesson. Let us begin our lesson now. I hope you are all ready for your English lesson. I think we can start now. Is everybody ready to start? Now we can get down to work. It is time to begin. Please stop talking. I am waiting for you to be quiet. Settle down now so we can start. We won't start until everyone is quiet. Stop talking and be quiet. Put your things away. Pack your things away. Close your books. Put your books away. Register. Who is not here today? Who isn't here today? Who is absent today? Why were you absent last Friday, Tom? What is the matter with Anna today? What is wrong with Anna today? Late. We started 10 minutes ago. What have you been doing? Did you oversleep? Don't let it happen again. Where have you been? Did you miss your bus? Are you ready? Everybody, pay attention. Everybody, open your books at page 60 or like that. You know, you need pencils or rollers. You need pencils or rollers. We will learn how to. You have 5 minutes to do this. Turn to page. Look at activity 5. Listen to this tape. Repeat after me. Again, please. Who is next? Like this? Not like that. Comprehension language. Do you get it? Are you with me? Are you okay? Do you follow me? Okay so far? Do you understand? What did you say? One more time, please. Say it again, please. Like this? Is this okay? Other common instructions. Come in. Go out. Stand by your desks. Stand up. Sit down. Come to the front of the class. Put your hands up. Put your hands down. Hold your books or pens up. Show me your pencil. Open your books at page 75. I want you all to join in. The whole class, please. All together now. Come out and write it on the board. Listen to the tape, please. Get into groups of 4. Finish off this song at home. Everybody, please. Could you try the next one? I would like you to write this down. Would you mind switching the lights on? It might be an idea to leave this till next time. Who would like to read? Which topic will your group report on? Do you want to answer question 4? Can you all see the board? Sequencing. First of all, today. After that, then. Right? Now we will go on to the next exercise. Have you finished? For the last thing today, let us. Whose turn is it to read? Which question are you on? Next. Next one, please. Who hasn't answered yet? Let me explain what I want you to do next. The idea of this exercise is for you to. You have 10 minutes to do this. Your time is up. Finish this by 20 to 11. Finish this by 20 to 11. Finish this by 20 to 11. Hope you found the place. Sorry, have you found the place? Have you found the place? Have you found the place? Stop talking. Look this way. Listen to what he is saying. Leave that alone now. Be careful. Questions. Any questions? Do you have any questions? Now I am going to ask you some questions. Who knows the answer? Raise your hand. Please raise your hand if you don't understand. Try to answer by yourself. Try to answer by yourself. Try again. A full sentence, please. Use a full sentence, please. Make a sentence. Say it in a loud voice. Louder, please. Again, please. Responding to questions. Yes, that's right. Fine. Almost. Try again. What about this word? Reference. As I said earlier, while we are on the subject, in the background you can see the church was started in the last century. This is a picture of typically English castle. Let me sum up. Encouragement. That's interesting. That really is very kind of you. Don't worry about you. Don't worry. I am sure you will do better next time. I am really impressed. I knew you could do it. Have a go. Have another try. Practice makes perfect. Good. Excellent. Well done. That's great. That's much better. You are really improving. Your marks will get better if you practice more. Stop making excuses. Don't pretend you can't speak English. I know you can. Your marks are getting better all the time. Classroom English, error correction. Magnificent. Right. Fine. Very good. That's very good. Great stuff. Well done. That's it. Yours. Yours, you have got it. Fantastic. Very fine. I like that. Marvelous. You did a great job. Terrific. Wow. Wow. That's correct. Quite right. That's right. That's quite right. It depends. That's much better. In a way, perhaps, you have improved a lot. Sort of, yes. That's more like it. It might be, I suppose. That's a lot better. You are on the right lines. There is no hurry. Have a guess. That's almost it. You are halfway there. You have almost got it. You are almost right. There is no need to rush. We have plenty of time. Unfortunately not. I am afraid that is not quite right. Not quite right. Try again. Good try, but not quite right. You can't say that I am afraid. That's nice. I like that. Marvelous. You did a great job. You did a great job. Terrific. Wow. That's correct. Quite right. That is right. That is quite right. It depends. That's much better. In a way, perhaps, you have improved a lot. You have improved a lot. Sort of, yes. That is more like it. It might be, I suppose. That's a lot better. You are on the right lines. There is no hurry. Have a guess. That's almost it. You are halfway there. You have almost got it. You are almost right. There is no need to rush. We have plenty of time. Unfortunately not. I am afraid that's not quite right. Not quite right. Try again. Good try, but not quite right. Good try, but not quite right. You can't say that. I am afraid. You can't use that word here. Have another try. Not really. Not exactly. Classroom English, special situation. Happy birthday. Merry Christmas. I hope you all have a good Christmas. Happy New Year. All the best for the New Year. Happy Easter. Tom has his 11th birthday today. Anna is 11 today. Let us sing happy birthday. Cheerio now. God bless. Have a nice weekend. Thanks for your help. Best of luck. Good luck. I hope you pass. Congratulations. Well done. Hard lines. Never mind. Better luck next time. Do you feel better today? Are you better now? Have you been ill? What was the matter? I'll be back in a moment. Carry on with exercise while I am away. I have got to go next door for a moment. I am afraid. I can't speak any louder. I seem to be losing my voice. I have a headache. I am feeling under the weather. Do you mind if I sit down? I have a sore throat. The end of the lesson, classroom English. Time to stop. Let us stop now. It is time to finish now. It is almost time to stop. I am afraid it is time to finish now. We have run out of time. We will have to stop here. There is the bell. It is time to stop. That's all for today. You can go now. Have you finished? Stop now. Any questions? Collect your work, please. Pack up your books. 1 minute to finish that activity. It is nearly time to go. Are your desks tidy? Don't forget to bring your notebooks tomorrow. The next class is waiting. You will be late for your next class if you don't stop now. You will have to finish this tomorrow or in the next lesson. Look at the time. What is time now? That's all. That's all for today. No time to stop. The bell hasn't gone yet. The lesson doesn't finish till 10 past. Hang on a moment. We seem to have finished early. Just a moment, please. Just a second. Wait for it. There are all 3 minutes to go. Just hold on a moment. One more thing before you go. We still have a couple of minutes left.
We still have a couple of minutes left. Your watch must be fast. You have an extra 5 minutes. Sit quietly until the bell goes. Tom, you have to stay 5 extra minutes. Back to your places. Stay where you are for a moment. Homework. Remember your homework. Take a worksheet as you leave. What do you have to do before the next lesson? This is your homework for tonight. Finish this exercise. Do the next exercise tonight. And we will check it tomorrow. Prepare the next chapter for Tuesday. Do exercise 5 on page 36 for your homework. There is no homework tonight. But there will be tomorrow. Next time. The next class starts at 7 o'clock. We will do the rest of this chapter next time. We have run out of time. So we will continue next lesson. We will continue this chapter next Monday. We will do some more practice of this in the next class. We will finish this exercise next lesson. We are going to continue with this tomorrow. So please sit together again. Goodbye. Goodbye everyone. See you again next Thursday or next week, tomorrow or on Monday. Have a good holiday. Enjoy your vacation. See you tomorrow afternoon. Stand up and say goodbye to the class, please. See you in room 8 after the break. Leaving the room. From a queue and wait for the bell. Get into a queue. Be quiet as you leave. Other classes are still working. Try not to make any noise as you leave. It is tidy up time. Everybody outside. All of you get outside now. Hurry up and get out. Line up.
Dear viewers, please watch, like, share and subscribe our English channel so that I can make more videos on spoken English also. Thank you one and all.